YouTube, look over there. Full videos on Patreon. You know what to do. Come on, support us on Patreon. Underdog Mr. Williams. Help us out. And be sure to follow us on Twitter. You know you want to tweet with the dogs.
Deal was. All right, YouTube, let's get it, man.
Here we go.
Bro, yeah. It's like, this, the mom.
She need to go get out.
Yeah, I'll see my butt in there.
What's she trying to do now?
Yes, she's gonna get in. How'd she know about Halloween?
Who wouldn't see it?
The Batman.
What are you talking about?
Trick or treat.
You want to go trick or treating? You know the rules.
Yes.
Yes, so you know the answer.
No, but what? I don't, they wouldn't see me.
I don't care.
But
I don't care, all right? You go out there. Ghost or not, it's a risk. We don't take risks, all right? They're stupid. And?
We're not stupid.
Exactly. Now you take that off, sit down and eat. Your food's getting cold.
One more, come on, please.
Because you're not black.
I didn't say that. You got it.
Chris Rock's always cussing out people.
I know.
Guys! Why is no one else wearing costumes?
I will now.
Destination again.
Burn right back in there. You remember they tried to burn it up.
Out there, cowboy.
That's they got a camera.
I guess that's how it looks like from the inside. They got a
camera
out there. I think it's connected onto that loop. It's barbecue, all right.
Back online.
Mess, I'm Justin, and this is
Lucas.
Yeah, I know.
The stalkers.
Actually,
we weren't people stalking.
The stalkers.
No, we were just concerned because, you know, you're new.
Yeah, for your safety.
Mm-hmm. That there are a lot of bullies here.
So many bullies is crazy.
Yeah.
Is that why you're wearing fragile packs?
Well, these don't function. But I do have this handy dandy little trap here, and look, it even opens and closes. Look. Wow. Cool, right? No? Okay, so we were talking last night, and you're new here, so you probably don't have any friends to take you trick-or-treating, and you're scared of bullies, so we were thinking that it would be okay if you come with us.
It'd be okay.
Yeah, our party's a democracy, and the majority voted you could come.
I didn't realize it was such an honor to go trick-or-treating with you.
Yeah, I mean, we don't want to get the full-size candy bars. We figured you'd want in.
That's presumptuous of you.
Yeah.
So, they all know what that means.
You'll come? We're meeting at the Maple Street cul-de-sac at 7. At 7 on the dot! Presumptuous. It's a good thing, right?
JSS just survived somehow. She had to kill that squirrel to eat. I'll do the same thing.
Hey.
A hunter.
Not gonna hurt you. What's your name? What are you doing out here in the cold?
God! Just about somehow.
Clearly, you haven't met the high school girls. So what, you like it here now?
No.
Then why are you defending it?
Man, what's his problem? Leave her alone?
It's just we're stuck here.
You're right. We're stuck here. And whose fault is that?
It's yours.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You say it's my fault?
No.
You know whose fault it is. Say. Max. Say it. Say it!
What's his problem? Well, let me hear their story.
This is
all those sheep.
Top three?
Top three.
Oh,
God, give me a break.
Seriously, I can deal with all his candy. Top three.
You should have seen the look on your faces. And you? Who screams like that? You sound like a little girl.
Well, sale came.
Hey, that's coming or not? I heard we should hit up Walk Nora. That's where the British people live, right?
Sale came. Oh, you hear that?
Yup.
All James Hook. They probably be vegetarian.
You're dead.
Yeah, you got me, kid. Happy Halloween.
That kid bugged him from his work.
I know.
From his job.
Shit.
He forgot about L.
It's just for Halloween.
You should
have shared
with
me. They were excited. I guess
I thought you'd be okay with it. She's ruining the best night of the year. What's she do? I know. All right.
Keep following.
Watch it, zombie boy. Freak, freak.
Oh my God.
Mike! Mike!
The underworld.
No.
Mike!
Snap out of it. Snap out of it, Will. Look at that big old spider he drew. He could tell the future. That's what I started thinking.
Okay. Everyone understand. Eleven would. She would. Yeah.
Eleven would. She's still alive too.
Sometimes I feel like I still see her. Like she's still around, but she never is. I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy.
Me too.
Hey, well, if we're both going crazy, we'll go crazy together, right?
That's a good friend right there.
Yeah. Crazy together.
I'm just gonna be out here by myself, eating all this candy. I'm gonna get fat. It's very unhealthy to leave me out here. Could have a heart attack or something. But, you know, you do what you want.
One quarter pound of all American beef.
She probably not in the lander.
Yeah, I don't think she's in
there. Oh, there she go.
Did someone say bacon?
Refreshing lemon.
And they're perfect for dunking.
What's she doing? All right now. She just put herself back in that place. Oh! You see Mike trying to contact her. Now she think Mike don't like her anymore. Stars. They always start off with a star if y'all ain't noticed.
Tubular. Youth? Is that.
Oh! It's in that trash can. Sound like a squirrel or a raccoon. All right, man. You better be looking for you.
Get in my face.
What's in there? Season 2, episode 2 of Stranger Things. And it looks like Eleven start getting mad, yep, and start crying because Will not contacting her. She ain't contacting Errol. And there was something in that trash can they showed us. What you think was something in the trash can?
I don't know. I think it's like a squirrel infected or something.
I think I heard a squirrel or a raccoon. That's what I heard. But anyway, we going to do season 2, episode 3. That's our next episode we're going to be watching. And we get back with y'all. All right.